Well, the Share a Coke campaign has me thinking how some long surnames would actually fit on a can, like Komakech, like probably they'll do like how Pablo said, you use initials. We go on, this is still Showtime Extra. Thank you for staying tuned to the OBS TV, where quality matters. Drums before used to just be a sign of communication before technology came and swapped it all away, I'm telling you. But of course, there are some people who never forget their roots, and Nilotika Esembos is credited for this. All the way from the source of the Nile, Nilotika came to Namuongo and gave an epic show of culture for those who couldn't afford, you know, the expensive shows like the ones from Derry. They got to have this, and it was ballistic. It was worth it.
The t-shirt is all about, it was 25 brought is on tilapia. They used to promote us also. So, but the ensemble itself is called Nilotika Kalicho Ensemble. It is the essence of Africa, all the way from the source of the Nile. Call it a flash mob. This one is for the community. It's bringing us back to the roots, because we come to the community, people who doesn't have opportunity like to pay for the shows, they use this opportunity and enjoy it. It's a combination of traditional musical instruments and comprised of youth, elder, multi-talented artists. So we would like to give you the best of African culture performance, because we are going back to the roots. Whenever you want Nilotika Cultural Ensemble for entertainment and spiritual upliftment, we call upon everyone, because the drum is our number one communication. Before anything in the world like telephone, we had the drum. Whenever you want to communicate to your neighbor, in whatever matter, you have to use a drum. So we call upon all the masses to come and join us and come back to the roots. So this is Nilotika Cultural Ensemble. Come on.
some great dancers from the West Nile. It just feels so good to watch culture, you know, growing in the country after such a long while. Nile Tika Assembles, you're doing a great job. This has been Short Time Extra. That'll be a Steve with Quality Matters, and you are very appreciated for being such a loyal viewer. Till we meet again next week, same day, Wednesday, that'll be a Steve with Quality Matters. From me, Bucks, and the whole Short Time crew, deuce.